This is Sebastian Braun for the Hamilton Spectator, where a group of protesters have just removed the statue of Sir John A. Macdonald in Moore Park. This comes after a Saturday afternoon protest in the City Hall forecourt, where about 150 people gathered to protest against Council's decision to postpone temporarily removing Canada's first Prime Minister, the statue of him at Moore Park, amid a review.